You're mine now, bitch. You're not going nowhere.
You just left with no explanation.
I wanted to explain to you, Bella. I just need you to trust me.
Is that little prick here?
I swear I haven't seen him over here.
I'll Why fucking kill you if you're lying.
Why would he be here?
I did it for you, Bella. I'm off the hard stuff now. Now it's your turn.
This is my life now.
Pour me a drink, bitch, and wipe that shitty look off your face.
We can do it together.
My name's Jesse Muller, and I play judge on Ice Cold, and I'm the last person you want to see knocking at your door.
My name's Calvin Cox. I'm Snake, senior patch member for the Silver Cobras on Ice Cold. Mum comes from Otrahonga, all part of the Tikawiti. That's our main marae. I'm from Porongia, Purikereke marae, born and bred.
My name's Paul Goff. I play Brody. I'm the crab boat captain on Ice Cold.
Yeah, and trying to bring that emotional side of, you know, who I am and what my art does to people. So trying to bring that, and, an extension of my being or who I am. So yeah. Shall come to thee, O
Hi, my name is Barbara Ayers, and I play Joss in the movie Ice Cold.
I'm 49, just. I'm from here originally, but lived in Wellington for 8 years. He who gets it, who holds on and grips and bets it on me for we. Hi, I'm Marie McDonald, and I play the news presenter for Ice Cold.
Attention, East Coast crabbing industry. Human remains and body parts have been found in the bay by locals inside crab pots. Detectives have some information and leads and are close to making arrests. Me.
I'm Tuscany McDonald, and I am playing the girl in the drive-thru for Ice Cold.
Come on, don't be a pussy.
What the fuck are you doing?
Come on, we're just having fun.
She's only a kid.
My name is Lei Toi, so I've blended culture, so I'm Chinese, Māori and Pākehā.
Pour me a drink, bitch. Wipe that stupid look off your face. Looks like you just been fucked by your father. I got shit to do.
Johnny, is it really you?
I know I have a lot to explain to you, Bella.
You didn't even try.
Wanted to. I mean, I want to. I had nothing to do with it.
You just left with no explanation. Nothing. I just woke up and you'd gone.
I wanted to explain to you, Bella. I just need you to trust me.
That's all I wanted to do was trust you.
Dion set me up.
He told me he'd kill you if I didn't leave town.
Is that what you're trying to do by coming here too? Trying to get yourself killed?
Came back for you, Bella. I'm not going to leave you again.
This is me. This is my life now.
This isn't you. That's not what you want. I've got our ticket to freedom.
What are you talking about?
I overheard Dion and his crew talking at the pub. They described the job inside out. So I went over and I jumped his boys over at Eastside.
What?
I did it for you, Bella. I'm off the hard stuff now. Now it's your turn. We could do it together.
Wait, where the fuck's Bella?
She's in the master suite.
He's here.
Who are you talking to?
You gotta go, quick, we'll go.
Open the fucking door. Why is it locked? Who the fuck's in there? Who are you talking to? Open the fucking door. Is that little prick here?
Who is on the phone?
I'll fucking kill that dog.
I swear I haven't seen him in over here.
I'll
Why would he be here?
I'll fucking kill you if you're lying.
Why would he be here?
Fuck!
Meet me behind the point at 10. I'll drive. I'll show you where the money is. Stay here, I won't be long. If anyone comes, you keep your head down, all right?
Hurry up, Johnny.
I'm scared.
The body of Coastal Fisheries Inspector Ron Dawson was found dead in his office this morning with a 45 gunshot to the head. All computers and software are missing. Police believe the missing items are of interest and will lead them to the assailants.
Ron, like a word with you. You know what it's about.
I told you it won't be long.
You've had long enough.
But the clothes are wrong.
What the fuck?
You're mine now, bitch. You're not going nowhere. Unless you want to end up like him. I should fuck kill you too. No one leaves me alive.
Gearing up for another stunning day here on the Gold Coast. Traffic is steady to moderate on the M1 and M3. Expect some delays in traffic hold-ups and the Mudrabart and the Rain motorway. Estimated high today is around 28 degrees, cooling down to 13 the Savo. I'm Mark McCleary, 92.5 FM Weather Report. Gold Coast Police have responded to a bank robbery at the Burleigh Heads ANZ Bank. The incident occurred at 10:15 a.m. this morning, with the masked duo having got away with approximately $750,000 in cash and unmarked bills. The suspects are still at large and believed to be in the Gold Coast region. Stolen car suspected to be involved in the robbery was found abandoned close to the scene. Police are continuing their investigation. Anyone with info regarding the robbery or stolen car urged to anonymously phone the police hotline on 134 666.